remember what it looked like around 2 years ago?